go. I just, every time I get into this game, the movement and everything feels so much different from other games. Like, I can't run. This is my running. Like, I'm not ready for this. Oh my god. Oh, I hear something. Ready for this. Oh shit. I'm sorry. I wasn't ready for this. No, die, you little shit. You... Oh shit. Need to reload. Oh shit. Oh my god. My heart. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I wasn't prepared for that one. I mean, I saved in that place and everything was fine when I was in this area the last time. Okay. Okay. Man, I got a prize. Oh, this is disgusting. Running in circles. Yeah. Running in circles. Damn it. Roar. This is the biggest problem with if you haven't played Resident Evil in a whole week. You kind of lose track of the things. Oh shit, the game is saving. This is bad news. You kind of lose track of what you've done and what you haven't done and what you still have to do. Where you've been. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, okay. I think we made some progress. Yeah, it's right there. Granny shouldn't be there. Granny shouldn't be there at all. Okay, I don't have much shotgun bullets. Let's see how much. I got 22 pistol bullets. I got a shit ton of fire at least. I can fry things. But fluff cakes. Here we go. Yeah, Granny is really scary. I don't like Granny. She freaks me out. I mean, she's the one that's the least scary, like, among them all, but every time I see her, it's such a fright. I don't want those monsters creeping up on me again. That's why I'm, like, eyeing this. Bit by bit. Okay. Whew, it's clear. Breached and cleared. But here we are. Why was Granny there? Oh, shit. Oh no! It's deeper. Oh no! Oh no, man! Oh no! Okay, I'm backing out. I'm backing out. No! Woohoo! Oh my goodness! Lady Bathory! Oh yeah! Guys, new best group member in the house! Oh shit! Oh shit! No, you can't do slow reload! I wanna kick it just to make sure it's dead. Huh? It's dead. I think it's dead. Oh, okay. Lady! Woohoo! Yes! New best group member in the house! Thanks, lady. Yes, this was scary. Mixed emotions here, lady. That means if that thing can jump like that, just like that, I'm scared of what is to come. Oh no, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. 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 Please don't attack me. Ah! Ah! Oh shit. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, body's gone. Oh shit! Oh, that was me! Oh, that's me, sorry. I'm scaring myself. Oh. Started rotting already. Rigor mortis. What am I to do though? Ooh. Ah.
Sorry, buddy.
Ugh. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay. Oh, yes! Snakey, guys! Yes!
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You've gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay, I got the snake key, and we all know where the snake key goes. Ah! Oh my! No! No! Ready for this. Wait, I just want a quick sip. Before a shit starts. I mean, there's something gonna come out of a wall, isn't there? Trapped like this. Ah. Okay, the music is starting up. I don't like it when the music starts up. So I'm back myself in a corner. Does that almost look like feet? I need to get to storage though. Shit. Am I in this one? Ah! Okay! Ah! 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 Shit! 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 Oh 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 shit! I'm reloading forever! That's bad. That's so bad. Sorry, guys. Oh, that's bad. The pistol bullets take so much more than the shotgun does, so this is gonna be hard. Maybe I can flame them. You think flames will, like, destroy them? Because that's pretty much all I got right now. And I'm scared to go down anyone. Safe room. Ha! Yeah! Let's go do that. Yeah, well, I'm running up those stairs a dozen times too, Frank. Oh shit. What the fudge cakes was that? I am not even going that way. I refuse. Let's go through here. Oh god. Oh, I don't like the sound! I don't like that either. I don't like the sound. Sound bad. Bad sound. Sound stopped. Okay. I only have this flame torch thing. It better works. I mean, it better works. Better works, man. Better works. Better work. Ah! Taking the detour. Because that thing is there. And he was like, oh shit, he's gonna be on my left side. He's gonna be right there. Fuck's sake. This is not a detour! Roar! He's right here. Where are you? Oi, just run. He was in this room. Oh shit, there he is. Just run. Oh, he's upstairs. So where was that other door of us? I'm gonna go that way. Oh shit, it's actually that way. Fuck. The snake door is this way. Yeah, gonna need to go through here. Cheers. Okay. I'm gonna need to fight this thing. That's up there. Let's go through here then. Yeah, run away. Good. Ah! Oh, shit. No. Die like this. You better die. Shit. It's taking forever. No. That took so long to make him go down. Shit. I need to go to the snake door. Where did we see that again? Okay. I don't know how to fight these guys though, because I don't have bullets. I have 3 pistol bullets. I got a bit of flame, but flame doesn't do shit to them. And yeah, everything else right. And I think the snake thing is up here. So I need to draw them this way. Fall into one of them. Oh shit. Run. Get there. There we go. There's the snake door. F. Oh shit. No. F. 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 Use. Oh no, is it? Yes. Come on. Oh. Yes. Open. Yes. Oh god. We're in a kid's room. Yes. Ah, close the door. What's it close? I need it close, man! Okay. It's broken. Maybe there's something hidden back there. More plant shit. For my health. Because we all need health. Okay. April. Almost. As of. was half-ridden. Oliver's stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear it knocking from above. Okay. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Okay, now it'll be shiny even at night. Remote control trophy. I guess that has some relevance. Gotta try to find that. This thing better not come alive. I will... Oh, here we go. Yes. Yes! I got a picklock tool. A bore. What's the relevance of this bore? I mean, they had that, I mean, unless it's just saying sport, because they also had that football thing. And I never got anything out of it. So. Just want me to be staring at a ball for a bit. You know? Balls. Fascinating. More of those. Always good. Ooh, trophy. Yes. Third place, second junior in engineering contest. Trophy. Whack someone with it. Ooh, another one. Honorable mention, amateur robotics championship. So this person is very engineeric. He knows his shit, and that's why I'm scared right now, because another engineer trophy. So damn fascinating. And loves sport. That and sport. So, that's what I can conclude from that. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Ooh, are we gonna play puzzle? Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. Well, maybe you are. I'm scared that's me. I hope that's not me. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday. Then shut him in the attic for myself. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. Well, no wonder. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go in into the attic. I melded it with one of the inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. So we need to something on these trophies. Is this remote control thing? Inventors thing. Oh wait, no, where are you going? No. No, we're not going anywhere. I just wanted to see. That's it. Every time I was that chair there? Was that chair there? Guys? I'm scared. I didn't see the chair there. Okay, I think that's... bullets, yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, three, but it's bullets nonetheless. For taking on these little shitters. Let's see if I haven't missed any other bullets somewhere. Ooh, this trophy! Freaking hidden trophy that's part of a lamp. That's so sneaky, man. Okay, so I got this okay, that's pretty cool. I want one of those contraptions in my house. Wow, I'm impressed. I want it. A renovation contract. Jack Baker, contractor, construction period, details, installation of shadow activated doorway in main hall. Shadow activated hallway. In main hall. Oh, it's those tools thing. Those things that you put the shape in. Toy axe. This is the number. That is the thing. Oh yes, I got it now. Yeah. No? Model shotgun. Why am I? What was that sound? So this little MacGyver is gonna be my letter on that thing. Yeah. And now I can open that shit. Ooh, a tape. Happy birthday tape. Oh, making progress. Happy birthday. Oh shit. Now I gotta be careful. No, I don't have space in my inventory to pick up more shit, so. Oh? What are you doing here? Gonna make a little form. The sky be that thing. No, I didn't say yes. Oh, I've got it there. I just need to flip it around, like, there. Hey, or something like that? Huh? Yeah? Okay. Yes! Their axes, I think so, but... I'm going to get the model toy gun, but I don't have, like, at the moment, unless I eat this plant, I don't have space. I don't have space right now. I need to put something down, or open something, or perhaps use this videotape to... A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. And there's my key card. I need the key. Shit! I need to go make space, guys. Gotta make space. That axe. I was thinking of making space with the axe. Oh shit. The one at the bottom. Oh shit, that one is at the bottom. Leave me alone. I'm only a little human. Only a little one. Okay, I'm alright. I'm good. We're gonna go and pick up the shit that I couldn't pick up because I didn't have space. I don't have much space now anyway, but at least I can pick this guy up. This model toy. Because model toys are awesome. Yeah. This way, guys. This way. Invitations this way. Yeah. Hello. Just don't fall down there. Just don't move too fast. I won't approve if you move too fast. Let's go visit Grandma. Grandma, hello. Hello, Grandma. You're looking fine today. She shook her head. Shame. Grandma, the torture you must be going through. Got more bullets. It's not great. Okay, one of those. Ooh, another tool. But shit. Space is getting less and less. Here. Nada! Grandma! Oh no, I should not have picked that up. Ooh. April 1980. Jack joins the Marines. Ah. Okay. Fun stuff, Grandma. I love your stories, you tell me. Always appreciate those. Wind the clock? Do I? Oh, I probably should put it at a... wait, let me just go out of this. What does this say? This is a note. The same time as all the other clocks. Oh, shit. I need to go find clocks and check them. Out. What does the other clock say? There should be a clock in this area. What? Oh no, that's not a clock. No. Is that a clock over there? Okay, let's go check that clock out. I mean, it should be a clock. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. The long one is on 3, short one by 10. I mean, if it's compared to that clock, then yeah. Okay. This is gonna be... Oh no, let's go backwards. It'll take faster going backwards than going forwards. There you are. Right? Oh shit. Let's go through this one first. Okay, this looks like a safe room type thing. Nothing there. Another plant. With this game giving me so many plants, I am getting scared as to what it means. It means I need the plants. Ooh. Yes. I got more space, guys. I got a backpack that gave me 4 more slots. Now I feel good. And, ooh, treasure photo. Oh, there's another treasure photo. So, I need to take note of these treasure photos. There's another one with the toilet that, I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. There's another one with a toilet that says the same, so I need to do that one as well. But yeah, be on the lookout for this thing with the head and check it out. Ooh, it looks like a plan for a weapon. Say that again. Of some sort. Well, it looks like a pistol. Like the rocket launcher. I mean the thing that I have here looks like this thing almost. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah it's it. Okay, good. Here we go into the deep, guys, into the deep. Here we go. Oh, no, Gary, stop doing that. You can't do that. Gary, you cannot do that. Scary.
Forgot to set up your Rocket League controller, or did you do that already?
No, I didn't.
So you might want to stop a couple of minutes earlier so you can just set it up quick.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow. I'll stop in 10 minutes. Ish. We'll see how far this takes me. Oh god, I'm scared. Why is this so long? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ah!
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Oh shit. What on earth is going on here? This is crazy shit going. I'm scared to move forward. There's something there, but I... Oh, that's a key card. That's a key card. And I need to go fetch the other key card. Shit, but I know if I pick that up, it's over for me. Oh, shit. What's in there? Okay, nothing. Yet. I don't want to pick that up. I refuse. Can I hide? Can I actually go into the... No! I never pressed. What the hell? Okay, I got the key card, but now I need to run. Gotta run. I know, I'm testing fate here. Shit, here we are. You unlocked it. Oh goodness. I didn't want to unlock it. I was happy with it being locked and denying me the access. until now. Okay. I feel like... Oh, yes! I've been here. This is the bottom of... Oh, oh, no. Okay, let's just go. Let's just run home. Fucking run. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh shit. It's so bad. Away. Why? How do I switch? G. Switch the little shitters. Now. No. What are you? I'm going back. That thing was not dying. This is not good enough. I need something more. Oh shit. It's coming to. Oh my god. It's coming this way. I got two of these. This better work. Otherwise, I'm dead. You better work. Oh shit, behind me. I think it's behind me. Oh my god! Shotgun. I can't. Sorry. I'm out. I'm going this way. Too many of them. No. Let me out, please. Oh no. This is bad. Shit for this. I don't have it. I can't fight these guys with a knife and this that doesn't exist no more and all I have is flames. I can't do it. Shit. Gonna need to run. Get the exit and run. What's through here? Let's try through here. Oh shit, no, this is not gonna exit. That's not an exit. This side. Possibly get. Oh shit. Get to an exit. Oh no. Run. Oh shit. Oh no, we're going deeper. This is not good. I'm going deeper. Oh, snake, yes. Snake, you're my friend. Oh yeah. Okay, we're back. Back in Axion. Just wanna see if that head thing is around here. The treasure. Oh, okay. Got this. I'm out. I'm safe and sound, I think. I hope. Oh shit, no, actually we're not. How do I get out of this? Shit, I'm not safe. I thought I was. Let's go this way. No, can't go this way. This is not the exit. Oh damn. I wanna go home. Let me go home, please. I wanna go home. Shit, I'm needing to go a different way. That was not it. Oh shit. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Yes. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Yes. Go through here. That should be good. Get this key card. Wow. Kieran! Oh, shit. The skirtiness is real. But now I can take this. And next time we come around, we can apply this key card. Finally. Oh shit. Oh no, you can't spawn right now. Shit. These things better not spawn now while I'm answering this phone.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Yeah,
don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
No, I will come to the party next week, guys. I'm going to save this and abort. Because party ain't gonna happen tonight. I'm sorry.